Two outs, base is empty. Now it's the Atlanta catcher, Jacob Nottingham. Next pitch downstairs, 1-0. Two outs. He swings and fouls one off. Oh, now this is blasted way back there, on its way, gone. He'll circle the bases, his ninth homer of the year. It's 5-1.
A breaking ball on the inside part of the plate requires a hitter to stay really square with his mechanics. If you fly open with the front shoulder, there's no way you keep that ball fair. An outstanding job mechanically. He deserves that home run.